I don't know this building so good. Just check the fire alarms. It's really bad in there for my asthma. The mold on the beds is really bad. I can hardly breathe in her. I can't go down there. The stairs are really bad on my leg.
I know my way. Come running if I need you. You be up here?
I'll be in the trailer.
That's fine.
Are you paying attention to me, ex-Special Agent Starling?
Hi, I'm Barney. He told you, don't get near the glass. He's past the others. The last cell, you keep to the right. Put on a chair for you. I'll be watching. You'll do fine.
No, I'm not.
Are you Jesus?
No, I'm not.
I want to go with Christ.
Sit down, please.
I can go. I want
Sit
to go
down,
with Christ.
Sir.
I can go with
it's
Jesus.
It's all right. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Inspector Patsy. Have you thought about Botticelli?
Who?
Botticelli, Sandro Botticelli.
Not since the middle school art class, I'm afraid.
Well, those awful pictures in the papers of the monster's victims, his careful arrangement of the young lovers' bodies, the flowers, the lady's exposed left breast. They're tableaus. They remind me of Botticelli. Maybe a clue? Ciao.
I need opera tickets.
I don't think I got any on me.
It's sold out. It's cold.
It's the pretty young wife who needs opera tickets.
Botticelli.
He arranges his victims like Botticelli paintings.
You had a notice?
I'm not supposed to have it.
Bill, you're not supposed to be in Italy. You're hardly supposed to exist.
0109.
OW. Dot, dot, dot.
Too fog. Dot.
Ronaldo.
What?
Who'd you get it from?
Not from you. I don't really know you.
Relieved of field duty pending an internal investigation into the charges, Special Agent Starling, a 7-year veteran on the Bureau, began her career with an assignment to interview lethal madman Hannibal Lecter.
Dr. Lecter.
Receiving information from
May I help you, sir?
I'm sorry, I got distracted. Toby. Yeah, I'm looking for some good steak knives.
Oh, well, this is our kitchenware. Our houseware is right over there.
Oh, thank you.
Uh-huh.
The FBI and the Justice Department are looking very carefully into the charges, and yes, they're extremely serious. Starling is one of the best agents that we have, and having known her for a number of years, I would be very surprised if these accusations turn out to be true.
Is it true that Special Agent Starling was suspended? Is it true that Special Agent
Starling was suspended? Is the Justice Department and the FBI united in this decision?
Look, it's much too soon to condemn her.
You already have, Paul.
The public has a right to know.
No further comments, thank you.
Just another question, Mr. Kremlin. Respond. The public has a right to know these things, sir.
That's my girl.
Thank you.
Not this? That's caviar.
What are those?
Not these here? Those are figs.
And that?
And this? Wow, that I don't think you would like.
It looks good.
Oh, it is good.
Can I have some?
You're a very unusual boy, aren't you?
I couldn't eat what they gave me.
Nor should you. It isn't really food as I understand the definition. That's why I always bring my own. Are you sure your mother wouldn't disapprove of your accepting food from a stranger?
She would.
She would, huh? Yeah, but she's asleep. So, which would you like to try? This. I suppose it's all right. After all, as your mother would tell you, mine always did, it is important always to try new things. Open. Like some more? Okay. Come. Tell me, Clarice, would you ever say to me, stop? If you loved me, you'd stop.
Not in a thousand years.
Not in a thousand years. That's my girl.